Hello everyone, I'm gonna teach you how to make chocolate mousse. And these are the ingredients you're gonna need to make the chocolate mousse. You are gonna need 100 milliliter milk, 150 grams of pure chocolate. You're gonna need 200 milliliter of whipped cream and 50 grams of white sugar. The first step, get 500 milliliter of water and bring it to boil in a small pan. While the water is boiling, I'm breaking 150 grams of pure chocolate in small pieces and I put it into this bowl here. And then you're gonna add 100 milliliter of milk into a cup. And this is gonna go to the microwave for a very short while. When the water is boiling, we are gonna bring the chocolate and the milk on the top and it calls au bain-marie. And then you add the milk that is a little bit warm. And like this, the chocolate will melt slowly. And this bowl won't get in contact with the water. You just keep moving, keep stirring the chocolate like this, and hold the bowl and stir with the spoon like this. That's the way you melt the chocolate and it won't burn and it's almost done. A little bit more and gets very nice and creamy. And it's almost done. All the chocolate is melted and you can just put it away. It looks very nice, all is melted, and now I'm gonna let it cool down for 10 minutes and I'm gonna take care of the whipped cream. With the help of a whisk, you're gonna whip the cream together with the sugar and make it a little bit hard. You can use a blender if you want. When the cream is ready, you can mix it to the chocolate. Little by little, you're gonna mix it. Just put a little bit first and then you're gonna mix it. Just like that, and then a little bit more of the cream and mix it again. And the rest of the cream. I'm just gonna get the rest in a while with the spoon. I want to have the whole cream. Just like that. I want to use the whole cream. And then you mix all together. And then you're just gonna put the chocolate mousse into small cups like this. And then you bring all the cups to the fridge and they have to cool down for about 1 hour. After about 1 hour, you can get them out of the fridge and they are a little bit harder, with a nice consistent form, you can serve like that, or you can decorate them, and I'm going to show you how. You can use some topping and some raspberry. Just add some of the cream, like that. And add one raspberry on top. And the chocolate mousse are ready to be served. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thanks very much for watching and bon appétit!